Welcome to another episode. We're back where I left off. Fixing my house. this is how my house looks so far. I think it looks beautiful. Beautiful. I still have neglected to make stairs. I have realized. I should probably get to doing that. But let's go ahead and make the wood that I need. Yay. Honestly, I'm making way too much now. Oh well. The more the merrier. Because this wood is absolutely amazing. These, like, the wood just complements each other, I think. Yes. I'm gonna be like the beach house. Ooh, beautiful. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna have to make my bed eventually. Let me finish the... Well, I should finish the wood now. And then I can make some torchianas. Maybe. So that I can make enough coal. After cooking all of that stuff. Oh my gosh, I don't think I have enough wood. Hey, come here. Yeah, you're not getting away from me. Not anytime soon. Okay. I'm so gonna run out of wood. Oh man. Oh man. Not cool. Oh my gosh, why would I do that? That wasn't even on purpose, actually. That was a glitch. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, stop it. Honestly. Oh my gosh, I did it again. I feel like I'm gonna break my pickaxe just by fixing that one mistake. Oh hey, we're done. Yay. And I still have enough coal and torches, even though I already have four. Wow, how did I forget that? Okay. Becoming crazy. That one. And one here. Okay. My bed here. And torch and furnace. And one here. Yay! Okay. Now it's somewhat lit. Now I need to go back outside. And oh yeah. Windows. I need to go back outside and get more wood to make some stairs and finish the roof. Okay. There's my pickaxe. Oh my gosh, it's just an axe, Christine. See what happens when I stay up numerous hours playing video games. Have floating leaves, which is completely normal. Okay. Where'd you go? There you are. Losing stuff. Okay. Oh, now I definitely have more than enough, which is good. I'm gonna run into my bed though. And then I'm gonna run into the furnace. And then I'm gonna run into the crafting table. But, and then maybe my bed again. Oh gosh, stop with that noise. Nobody cares. Woohoo! Roof is done! Yay! Now I can start rearranging some stuff. Like the bed. The bed? I'm gonna put the bed here, and eventually I'll make a double bed. Actually, I think it's even, isn't it? Because there's four here and four here. Ooh, look at that, that's perfect. And then I'll put the crafting table, and will this break it? No, I don't think so. I think I need a pickaxe for that. Yeah, I need a pickaxe. Okay, So I'm gonna put the crafting table. Okay. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put the crafting table here. I'm gonna put the furnace here. And the bed. I'll have to sleep for tonight. The bed can go here, I guess. I don't know. Let's just go ahead and start putting down the carpet. And then I'll just see what to do from there. Okay. Carpet. I'm gonna do a pattern. Yeah, let's do checkerboard. Checkerboard is it. I'm gonna need food soon too. Food and armor. So I'm gonna have to go mining soon. And then we'll go exploring maybe. I don't know. I'm just kind of scared of losing my house. Do I have enough? I hope I do. Then again, oh no, don't do that. Then again, I'm gonna be putting more stuff down later, so I'll have to break some carpet. I hope the carpet didn't catch fire in front of the furnace. That would be awkward. But my house is really coming along. I really like it. I'm really excited. It's only taken me, I think, 4 or 5 episodes just to get it finished. Somewhat finished. I still have to do the decorating to make it my home away from home. If you know what I mean. Oh no. Don't do that. Every time, it's always something like that. How am I gonna decorate this house now? That's my main thing. Look at how pretty and majestic. Yay! I feel successful. Let's look at that awesome successful fake. Just a random apple floating. I'm gonna get that. Oh, I still forgot to make stairs. I keep forgetting to make stairs. My apple. Swag. Oopsie. So I think I'm gonna just go into creative mode to actually decorate my house. But yeah, it's actually looking really, really nice. This is off center, but I'll fix that soon enough. But other than that, yeah. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Yep. That just seems about right. About that time. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!